The counter right there, and yep, that's a camera. What do I want? 4-1-1-2-0-1-1. Where's that one beverage that I want? Over here? Maybe over there? Maybe if I squint? I can't see it. Wait, what is that right there? Oh, that's a camera. So she's going to make her way towards the beer cave, take a quick peek before she decides, nope, none of that will fit in my thief bag. So she's going to make her way towards the other side of the store, and ooh, vitamin water? No, that's not what I want. Ooh, fountain pop? No, she don't want that either. So she's gonna come over here to these coolers, and she's got that look of confusion on her face because she can't find what she's looking for. Wait a minute, is that what I want? Yes, it is, but that's kind of an inconvenient spot right in front of the register. Dang it. Well, may as well go try my luck. So she's gonna make her way towards the Red Bull cooler. She's going to open up that door and clearly look at the big bad wolf right there, aka Jagmarius Meridius Gluteus Maximus the Fifth. Now she's gonna grab a Red Bull, look up at the wolf, and she's having a hard time trying to figure out how she's gonna get this for free. So she looks back up at the wolf. She's gonna reach in there, do the fake putback, followed by the hand switch. Oh, she's a sneaky little Red Riding Hood. So she keeps her eyes on the big bad wolf, and clearly he saw her. So she's having second thoughts. So she's gonna dispose of the item on some bread, because you know that's a good spot to put it. And she's going to grab an 89 cent bag of cheddar and sour cream ruffles. Good choice, good choice. Now she's going to grab her thief bag. She's going to look into her thief bag, and it's almost her turn. So she's gonna make her way forward. Hesitation. Ooh, nah, I don't really want that. So Wolfius Maximus tells her where the cold wine is. So she makes her way around the hostess rack. Then she's going to stop, think about getting a Twinkie. But no, she doesn't want one. So she's going to come over here to the cold wine cooler. She's going to open up that door before she quickly decides that, no, I don't want anything. And she's going to not close the door all the way. Then she's going to conveniently stop in front of that Red Bull and do the thief bag search and shwoop, put that right in her bag.
You don't like the little box?
The four packs, no.
What a nice young lady, leaving the change for somebody who could use it. Now, here comes the big bad wolf. He's got his cell phone out, and he's ready to get that license plate number. So, he follows her outside, and he's having some trouble, but don't worry, he's gonna get it right about now. Well, that sucks. If you know this thief, let her know that she needs to turn herself into the local authorities so we can properly have her charged with theft for stealing a Red Bull.
So, it's your friend's birthday. How do you find the perfect gift?